Hello everyone, this is Shingo Katayama. Today, I get a lot of questions. Tell me about a practice I can do in your house. So, here are some approach practice you can do in your house. Although it is called an approach, it can also be used to practice shots. Here are some practices for such an approach. Well, many of the amateurs, do you think a full shot is easier than an approach? I think most people find it easier to swing at full speed. However, it is not as easy to swing at. Golf has many more important elements than just the full shot. From 100% full shots, from a 70% swing or 50% swing or 10% to 100% when considering approach as well. There are many different swings. Today I would like to show you. I'm going to show you a book that I read a long time ago. And it's called Chen Qingpo Said, It's Very Important in Golf. That's what he said. The 1 yard approach. This is a practice that can be done on a putting mat at home. It's only 1 yard. It's not an easy approach. The reason why it is difficult is because, as I told you earlier, because it is easier for amateurs to do a full shot. The full shot is because you just have to swing with 100% effort. But the 1 yard approach is very delicate, and you have to control everything to do it. So I will now show you this 1 yard approach. This distance is about 1 yard. When you hit 1 yard, you get. Many amateurs will hit. Would be aware of not skipping. I think to take a don't skip approach, you're going to have to. It's going to use hands. This is what happens. Just be aware that you should hit it light. Not to be hand fast. I think some of you have seen that type of hitting. So how do you hit it 1 yard? And this is. It's more like using whole body. I also use legs. Abdominal muscles are also used. In this 1 yard, the whole body is used. I will show you my shot. As you can see, like using my feet. Body is also tightened. Hand first at impact. The 1 yard approach contains many important elements of golf. So, just because it's 1 yard doesn't mean that it's. If you raise the club with your hand and try to hit it lighter, the head will be ahead of the club. Ball rotation also becomes poor. Momentum is lost. In just 1 yard, there are a lot of elements packed into just 1 yard. I'm going to take a look at how I hit it, and I'm going to show you how to hit it. Try it on a putter mat in your house. It's only 1 yard. If you practice with the awareness that there's a lot of elements involved, I think it will lead to the next step. Please try it in your house.